What's going on, guys? Welcome to the Skills Over Politics podcast, episode number one. Your host right here, DJ Dres. I'll be bringing you the best and brand new music, some throwbacks, overall great DJing every single week. And we're going to be having guest DJs every week. So we got our guest DJ coming up for the very first episode a little later. Stay tuned right here inside the DJ Dres app, the LMP radio app, and my official SoundCloud. Very soon to iTunes. Let's get in the mix. DJ Dres, let's go.
Last night I had two bitches. Vegas swears always getting real. Something sexy about them pretty keeping hood bitches. They just seem to show me what I feel. Let your body see. I see she freaking on me. The way she move that ass to the beat. Now everybody see. She's the freak of the week. You got your body speaking to me.
Step, step, step to the party like an OG. Party jumping, neighbors can't go sleep. Now the neighbors trying to call the police. Fuck the feds, say you a freak, show me how freaky. And she got moves like Bad Gal Riri. Said he hit it right, go ham when he tapped that. Your last 10 seconds, man, you a Snapchat.
And y'all freaky gal, me love. Freaky gal, me say. Baby, me have to confess me love. When you blow that candle day. She had the freak of the week and the freak of the month too. She love the party, the weed and the rum too. She do a lot of slick stunts with the tongue too. Very naughty although she humble. When you wind up your waist like a snake in the jungle. Anytime you frost you make me come to me sense to. The way that girl about to jump my fence too. And I say she want the icicle in the sun too.
I'm a graduate. Okay, how much long gonna take? I wait, came with that nigga. She is a freak of the week. The way that body speaking to me. Now everybody see. She is a freak of the week. You got your body speaking to me. Yeah, I know that you want it. You want it. You want it. You want it. Tonight. Get naughty. Get naughty. Get naughty. Get naughty.
Say you got a man, you don't seem sure. Showing off your skin, I wanna see more.
Take it down.
We could take a little detour. Have you ever ate McDonald's on a G4? Who got the keys to my Bimmer? Beep beep. Who got the keys to my Bimmer? Beep beep. Who got the keys to my? Who got the keys to my? Who got the keys to my? Keys to my?
Sim Simmer, Barbarella that we met in a two freaky girl that in a me black Bimmer. One of them thick, but the other one a slimmer. Pool full of liquor tonight, them a simmer. And I nothing just call me a righteous sinner. I'm like a hot meal, she won't eat me for dinner. Just last week she was a shy beginner. This week she awarded the winner, singer.
Grab your waist. Okay, how much long gonna take? I wait, came with that nigga. No, no, you should be my bitch.
Stay by my side, or is you gonna say goodbye? Can you tell me right now? If I judge for life, may would you stay by my side, or is you gonna say goodbye? Can you tell me right now? If I judge for life, may would you stay by my side, or is you gonna say goodbye? Can you tell me right now? If I judge for life, may would you stay by my side, or is you gonna say goodbye? Can you tell me right now? If I couldn't buy you the fancy things in life, shawty, would it be alright? Come and show me that you don't.
Now tell me, would you really ride for me? Baby, tell me, would you die for me? Would you spend your whole life with me? Would you be there to always hold me down? Tell me, would you really cry for me? Baby, don't lie to me. If I didn't have anything, I wanna know, would you stick around?
If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same?
Skiddly down, 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 dang.
All I want is somebody real who don't need much. A girl I know that I can trust. To be here when money low.
not have nothing else to give but love. Would that even be enough?
Tell me.
Y'all me need fi know. Now tell me, would you really ride for me? Baby, tell me, would you die for me? Would you spend your whole life with me? Would you be there to always hold me down? Tell me, would you really cry for me? Baby, don't lie to me. If I didn't have anything, I wanna know, would you stay around?
Coming in, the purple be coming in. My white girl got me turned up off the Jameson. The Percocet kicking in, the Zan just went 10. I don't know how I'm getting on from this bitch. Damn, I probably shouldn't have drawn to this bitch. Fuck it, I'll just go home with this bitch. To this bitch, to this bitch, to this bitch. If you ain't getting money, then don't say shit. I got a white Porsche on 4 Giada. Smell the cushion, they gon' follow. We be getting lit, get lit. She said, can you feel your face? No, I can't feel shit. Nah, 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 nah.
Shit got ass for these tips.
A bitch, gun shit got ass for these tips.
a splat on his dick. Fuck a couple bands, she a shmoney dance on his dick. Pussy so good, I'm with the friends, with the friends. But damn, she look good when she back that ass up. Damn, I look good when I stack the cash up. I'm a little nigga now, don't forget it now. Pussy looking good, boy, you know I turn down. Bro, niggas talking about, I can hear him now. Pussy niggas play, boy, you know I sit him down. For a nigga play me, I make his brains hit the floor. Smoke some third weed with my bitch and watch hit the floor. I don't walk through the door, make some bands as a bitch. You can never see me walking, holding hands on the hits. I'm a little nigga, don't fuck with dog niggas. And she all about the money, she don't fuck with broke niggas. And she all about the money, she don't fuck with broke niggas.
She don't fuck with broke niggas.
She don't fuck with broke niggas. And she all about the money, she don't fuck with broke niggas. She don't fuck with broke niggas.
Only nigga doing it, you other niggas ruining. I'm too legit, go hammer with the foolishness. My nana said my grandma can maneuver this industry until I'm stupid rich, and now I'm stupid rich. Ah! Woo woo woo! Assuming this is where the humor is, the pepper butterfly, my newest shit. In fact, the rumor is the way I prove it.
I'm a classic man. You can be mean when you look this clean. I'm a classic man. Calling on me like a young. And we don't live by the law, motherfucker. Even if she go away, 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 I'm a classic man. You can be mean when you look this clean, I'm a classic man. Calling on me like a young OG, I'm a classic man. Your knees get met by the street, elegant, old-fashioned man.
Maximo Productions on the building.
Now, what y'all wanna do? Wanna be ballers, shot callers, brawlers. We'll be dipping in the bins with the spoilers. On the low from the Jake and the Taurus. Dipping in the bins with the spoilers. Dipping in the bins with the spins with the dipping in the bins with the spoilers. Dipping in the bins with the spins.
As we proceed to give you what you need, it's all fucked up now. What the fuck y'all gonna do now?
Puffy, hold me down, baby.
It's all about the Benjamins, what?
Like a nigga do, pull the trigger to
down still, my bills in Brazil. I bought a meal of ice grill, make it hard to figure me. Liquor be kicking me in my asshole. Undercover, Johnny Brasco. Left my East Coast girl, the Bentley, the twirl. My West Coast shorty, push the chrome 740, rocking red man and naughty. Hole with my kitty cat, half a brick of yay. In the bra with her titties at, and I'm living that whole life we push weight. Fuck the stick, pen, fuck holes in Penn State. This the closest Francis, the praying mantis. Attack with the Mac, my left hand spit, right hand grip on the whip for the smooth getaway. Play ahead. Let's get away on my lead boat spray. Squeeze off till I'm empty. Don't tempt me. Only to hell I send thee. All about the Benjis.
As we proceed,
all about the Benjis. To give
you what you need.
All about the Benjis.
So fuck up now.
Only to hell I send thee. All about the Benjis.
It's all about the Benjamins. What? It's all about the Benjamins, what?
my mouth. Now you can't figure me out.
In the club and a nigga get it poppin'. In that hoe, she want a free drink. Tell the bitch to get up off it. Hey, I'm the nigga get it poppin'. Her hair short like Jenny Rock. At the clip point, nigga, we flyin'. When I landed, boy, I walked in 30,000 in my pocket. Had them niggas did like, ooh. $50,000 on your bitch. Wanna fuck me, gotta screamin' like, ooh, 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 ooh.
If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin'. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', nigga. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin'. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', nigga. I'm tryna put some money in my pocket. The dough look good when I drop it, yeah. The pack and I take out like a rocket. When I get it poppin', you can't stop it, yeah. When I'm in the pussy, I'm a boss. When I get started, you can't stop it, you can't stop it. Man, I swear to God, this pussy awesome. Hey. Them gangsta nigga love it when I pop it. When I pop it. I'm like a pit bull, I'm a doggy. Hey. All the flexing, boy, you need to stop it. Stop it, stop it. I'm never switching up, man, I promise. Man, I'm grinding, trying to stack 100 commas. Yeah. I'm standing at a table full of bottles. I'm standing at a table full of robbers. Trust me, nigga, you don't want no problem. No. You gon' make them choppers blocker, blocker, yeah. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't popping. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', nigga. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't poppin', nigga.
Yeah, I'm standin' at a table full of trappers. I pop a perk and take off like a nest. My niggas down rapper look like rappers. Cause when we get that word, we flip it back with love.
You ain't got no paper, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. You ain't got no paper, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. You ain't got no paper, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. You don't got no pepper, you ain't poppin'.
I met a bitch from uptown, I'm like, whoa. Patron shots a couple of rounds, she like, whoa. My niggas ain't fucking around, they gon' go. Think I'ma spend a check on that pussy, I'm like, no. I put your bitch in a phantom, that shit big as a planet. Got some bitches in Paris that speaking French like Montana. Got a bitch in the projects, she be holding a hammer. Landed in California, bout to go to Atlanta. That meet my bitch from Miami, she won't be on the team. I'm moonwalking that pussy, she thinking she Billie Jean. I got a tech sitting on the step, and that's on the set. Here I go, ring a nigga neck, all about a check, yeah I know.
I'm standing at a table full of trappers. I pop a perk and take off like a nest. My niggas down rapper look like rappers. Cause when we get that word, we flip it back with love.
You ain't got no paper, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. You ain't got no paper, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. You ain't got no paper, you ain't poppin', you ain't poppin'. You don't got no paper, you ain't poppin'.
I'ma ride with my dog off the rip. Tuck brown bag, paper tag off the rip. Shorty came through, bent it over off the rip. Dope boy bag, pop the tags off the rip. Nigga, I'ma ride with my dog off the rip. Tuck brown bag, paper tag off the rip. Shorty came through, bent it over off the rip. Dope boy bag, pop the tags off the rip. I'ma ride with my dog off the rip. Tuck brown bag, paper tag off the rip. I'ma ride with my dog off the rip. Tuck brown bag, paper tag off the rip. Shorty came through, bent it over off the rip. Dope boy bag, pop the tags off the rip. Nigga off the rip. Brought from the block, dirty money off the rip. Cut a short fiend, talk money off the rip. Woke up in the deal, 150 off the rip. My dog came home, buck 50 off the rip.
Oh me, oh my, my cut dope, gon' need more quiet now.
Off the rip.
Oh me, oh my, my cut dope, gon' need more quiet now.
Off the rip.
40 knock his head off.
Off the rip.
Top Phoenix fed off.
Rari looking good on the strip. Took 100 mil, that's a motherfucking grip. Johnny Hancock, 10 milli off the rip. Shorty boy the friends off the rip. Bitch busted open, eating pussy off the rip. West side getting blood money with a crip. My dog getting out, money orders off the rip. Spend a car note on my fit. Manoof bow hanging off my clip. Niggas running like a skit, boy. I push you on my skit, boy. On my wrist is a brick, boy. Built the empire brick by brick, boy. Coke boys off the rip, boy.
On me, oh my, my cut dope, gon' need more quinine.
Off the rip.
On me, oh my, my cut dope, gon' need more quinine.
Off the rip.
40 knock his head off.
Off the rip.
Top Phoenix fed off.
Boys get the bloody money, dirty cash, live niggas who smoke weed, car seat stash, you monkey walk, I'm hunchback, speak quiet, talk about me, cause I'm scared to death when I pop up.
I'ma ride with my dog off the rip, tuck brown bag, paper tag off the rip, shorty came through, bent it over off the rip, dope boy bag, pop the tags off the rip.
Nobody nothing know, say me and you a fuck. Nobody nothing know, say you a give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, take off your dress. Nobody nothing know, say me and you a fuck. Nobody nothing know, say you a give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, take off your dress.
This is for the ladies, from DJ Dres.
Every time you come here, act like you know I'm dreaming. And I tell me, say I sneak, you a sneak. But from looking at your eyes, me see the freakiness. Baby girl, make it a leash. And I like say, me no treat you good. And I like say, me no go hard. Every time you come on me yard, you a worry and your man dey at your yard. Nobody nothing know, say me and you a fuck. Nobody nothing know, say you a give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, take off your dress. Nobody nothing know, say me and you a fuck. Nobody nothing know, say you a give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, take off your dress. Baby, ride me like a stallion. Fuck me like a number one. Better speak in a tongues. When me use my cocky play guitar with your lungs. Hey girl, me a go shift your. When you feel it enter the boom. Transform like Tarzan. Better never get such fuck from a mother man. Nobody nothing know, say me and you a fuck. Nobody nothing know, say you a give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, take off your dress. Nobody nothing know, say me and you a fuck. Nobody nothing know, say you a give it up. Nobody nothing know, say you come over me yard. Baby, take off your dress.
Yeah, me now see your pretty face and your eye wide out. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. You say your boyfriend a cheat by you. Just call me tomorrow, make me fucking eye mouse. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. Your good pussy can never seize up. And you want a blackberry so you could freeze up. The pussy fat panty you squeeze up. This a jacket make your body now get a ease up. Pack it up. Fit the beat up. Girl, you say you are the best. I want to see you keep up. Fine when you see the long thing I reach up. Me you fuck up on the dresser till the figure re-broke. Yeah, me now see your pretty face when your eye wide out. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. You say your boyfriend a cheat by you. Just call me tomorrow, make me fucking eye mouse. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. Come in on your belly, every eye ride out. Big up the girl, then we live a Jackson.
Wine up your time, pussy pan and kakia. Live long till you bend like banana. Wine up your time, pussy pan and kakia. Live long till you bend like banana. And then you wine up your time, pussy pan and kakia.
wine up your tight pussy pan a kakia. It long till you bend like banana. Come wine up your tight pussy pan a kakia. It long till you bend like banana. Come wine up your tight pussy pan a kakia. It long till you bend like banana. And then you turn back with your girl, sit down pan it. Let me push it in a crevice and sankana. Wine up your tight pussy pan a kakia. It long till you bend like banana. Your body good, me have to talk about it. Come in and make your soul and no ask about it. Wine up your body, make me video tape it. The bed in the room, but no ask about it. I just say, hey, me a give your girl, sit down on it. Open the Benz, yeah, make me start it. But if it is a land, then me a go park it. Make it a carnation in the market. Combine up your tight pussy for na kakia. It long till you bend like banana. Combine up your tight pussy for na kakia. It long till you bend like banana. And then you turn back with your girl, sit down on it. Let me push it in a crevice and corner. Wine up your tight pussy for na kakia. It long till you bend like banana.
Come to wanna feed the girl them bubble pan. If you love to see the girl them a bubble, put up your hand. You play song, the girl stabos blank. Now the girl them time, play song, the girl white. Big selector, a player, you no rookie. Catch the baseline, watch the girl, them a should be. Hey, when the girl, them a dip it and a drop it. You a batty man, if you no happy,
follow me then. Y'all a dash out, so me glad me come out. Ready, Philip, what you talking about? Road me live, me no want see no host. We a rave and a wait, man is on to come out.
Y'all a bubble, bubble, y'all a bubble. Bubble, y'all a bubble, bubble, y'all a bubble. Bubble, them a bubble, bubble, y'all a bubble. Bubble, y'all a bubble, bubble, y'all a bubble.
Alright then, y'all live on head top a spin like it. Me a fe ask if some of them right it. Watch the one day with the wire waistline.
Watch your body there, yo dog.
Look how that beat, cock up girl. Show your talent and skill. Red label wine, you a turn on the drill. Lick a bus in a me head like grenade. But all when me talking, delete me nah left. Y'all a dash out, so me glad me come out. Ready Philip, what you talking about? Road me lift, me no want see no host. Me a rave and a wait, and the sun to come out.
Y'all a bubble, bubble, girl a bubble. Bubble, girl a bubble. Bubble, dem a bubble. Bubble, girl a bubble. Bubble, girl a bubble. Bubble, girl a bubble. Bubble, dem a bubble.
She says her destiny to get next to me. This a girl I want flex with me. Rest with me, nothing less sissy. So me give you the best of me. The girl I want like a gypsy. One more shot and she get tipsy. She have the itsy. The real itsy bitsy. Second round of me lady. You need to say you a drive me crazy. The way you whine you amaze me. You know take a bag of man like the Navy. Second round of me lady. Rock it out on the floor you're not lazy. Your lifestyle is not shady. And you know take a bag of man like the Navy. You know see the thing turn up in a ya. Girl a whine it like a propeller. Brace it up on a something ya. It's same one damage up Jennifer. Me lace her up like a ear knife. She take a ride on the big bike. She must see things that the things like. Girl ball out like lightning, the things strike. Circle down on me lady. You need to say you a drive me crazy. The way you whine you amaze me. You need take a bag of man like the Navy. Circle down on me lady. Broke it out on the floor you're not lazy. Your lifestyle is not shady. And you need take a bag of man like the Navy.
Party up like Ulko. Party bump like Ulko. One month a share of my jeans them what. Raving healthy we vibe down though. It's a party shot like one M16. Them call me the raving king. Touch a small girl, show me love. And I tell me my sweet like for jeans. A party shot like one STD. Girl them a wine for me, yeah. And we have this style with them love. Them watch we like MTV. Alright, as me reach me see girl pan head top. Swear me no one go a bit back. Yeah, apple fat come me drink till me skull hot. Party no dead like tough card. Simma, me go circle round a rampart. Me a girl a shout out three real bars. Two out hot grab a bus in a me head. Me leave me say a last class. Me say party shot like one M16. Them call me the raving king. Touch a small girl, show me love. And I tell me my sweet life for Jim. Say party shot like STD, girl, them a wine for me, yeah. And we have this style with them love, them watch we like MTV.
Now make me cocky get tougher than a pressure cooker bumper. Me and your fucker, you are my body broker. Spin it out, just up on the dump a chucker. Make me slap up your body, but me a nobody fucker. Girl, your pussy tight, so you never gonna suffer. Tip on your toe, like a sub me, you a buffer. Sperms when me bust, thicker than cocoa butter. Rub it on for your belly, girl, catch back your collar. Girl, your pussy goody, goody, gooder than gold. Put your pum pum, just so get it in a control. Be a back shot, burn up your tight hole. Don't run off a hood, you have the right hole. You no fucky fucky, so me love how you roll. Come make me play cricket, me balls, them a bowl. Me will give you anything, except me soul. Just do freaky things before you grow old. Skin it out. But the two pussy are the realest version. Ride me cocky fit till furlong. Ride like Georgina, Georgina. Surgeon, play with me balls with the ear and hold on. But the two pussy are the realest version. Ride me cocky fit till furlong. Ride like Georgina, Georgina. Surgeon, play with me balls with the ear and
me want bring you to the Gaza, me and make you know ZG, Chrome, DJ, Wayne. A them man, they a play all of the tune. When me do bout your life and I call up your name. P.A.B. me say me love your axe, Arif Pan fame. Call Cooper, we tell you, say me true to the game. Me call new star, can't make a complaint. Say you don't stop, mash up me brain.
But the two pussy are the realest version. Ride me cocky fit till furlong. Ride like Georgina, Georgina. Surgeon, play with me balls with the ear and hold on. But the two pussy are the realest version. Ride me cocky fit till furlong. Ride like Georgina, Georgina. Surgeon, play with me balls with the ear and. But the two pussy are the realest version. Ride me cocky fit till furlong. Ride like Georgina, Georgina. Surgeon, play with me balls with the ear and hold on. But the two pussy are the realest version. Ride me cocky fit till furlong. Ride like Georgina, Georgina. Surgeon, play with me balls with the ear and.
Check, check. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're here. We have our very first guest on the Skills Over Podcast. Skills Over Podcast. No, my bad. Skills Over Politics radio show here. DJ Dres, our very first guest right here, coming straight from NYC in town just for this podcast, I heard. Yeah. Nah, I wish. He's in town for some bookings. Great remixer, great DJ, amazing friend. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show, DJ Lex. Yeah, I'll throw in the boost on the track for you. So, what's going on, Lex? How you doing?
Good, man. Nice to be in this town, in your new house.
You liking the suburbs?
Yeah, man.
It's nice in here. We're keeping it nice and quiet and calm, but we still got the studio. I'm scaring nice all my neighbors with all this hip-hop I've been playing out here. And all that reggae, I'm sure, made some people call the cops on me. So we got DJ Lex in the building with us today. He's going to get on the set a little later, but we're going to get to know him a little more. Tell them a little bit about yourself. Let's see. Lex, how long you been DJing for?
I think going to 11, 12 years now.
Same as me. That's what's up.
Oh, yeah.
We getting up there. But hey, we still doing the damn thing, right?
I'm still waiting for that Ferrari. I don't know.
It'll come one day. Stick to the Nissans they gave you.
Yeah.
So, Lex, you're big right now in the remix game. I mean, I hear on the streets that you're keeping these DJs, you know, the only reason they really know how to mix is because of these Lex intros, these Lex edits
that's bullshit.
I'm telling you, these new DJs are lazy, you know, they need that intro, the 8 bars, you know, if it ain't you know, they don't know it, but thank God you supply the world with that. So tell me a little bit more about what you're working on as far as remixes right now.
Well, usually how it goes, I usually listen to bigger DJs and see what they're playing on the radio. My own friends, you know, to put me on to new stuff. So I just try to do a lot of the new stuff, whatever's popping in the clubs. I think that's my main focus, clubs. But also about these new DJs. I don't know, man. The way I see it is what I do is a tool. But, you know, people take it to another level. And then that's like all they'll use.
Just, yeah, you know, exactly. It's a
simple
crutch.
Tool.
Exactly.
But, you know, it doesn't bother me too much. They support me. I can't tell them, go learn how to mix. I actually want them to support me.
Exactly. But I personally love the up-tempo mashups that you do.
Yeah.
I use them the most, especially when I play a lot of gigs that are not Latin-based. And all these DJs look at me like, where'd you get that? You know, so who's that guy Lex? So let the people know, you know, we're going to give the secret out right now. Let the DJs listening know Where can they get these DJ Lex edits that all these Latin DJs are playing, but everybody else should be playing also?
Well, my edits, all of them, whether Latin or not, they're all on ProLatinRemix.com. You go in, you sign up, you listen to what you like, and you take it from there, you know?
Definitely.
So, and about the bootlegs, I mean, I just love house in general, and it's a little easier for me because I follow the scene. I know what's hot, I guess, because even when a song is hot, usually, you know, even if you don't follow, you pick it up. Well, I always have these little secrets, let's call it secret songs, that nobody knows about.
They just know the build-up in the Lex edit. That's it. They don't even know the originals.
They don't know the song, yeah.
No, but yeah, I know that you're big in the house scene, and I got some of your original works. Like, I really like that Freddie LeGrand remix you did for that contest.
Oh, God, that's old.
Hey, exactly. Yeah. Hey, that's old, and that was good. So, you know, definitely would love to hear some more of those coming in the future. But
oh, they are. They are. They're not ready, but they are. They're coming.
So right now, so you enjoy doing more house gigs up open format, or what are you feeling like?
Yeah,
today?
I recently started working with a promoter on the Lower East Side, and we've become good friends. He throws these parties like once a month, twice a month sometimes. It's mostly, you know, deep house, top 40, little Latin here and there, but it just gives me, you know, opportunity to try something out that something that I like. You know, I can't say that, you know, I don't feel comfortable yet, but I'm almost there. So whereas if I did it more often, I guess I'll feel more comfortable.
Of course, yeah. I think we were speaking about this off the air. We both are in a little bit of a transition right now, like. We've been both basically, we're doing a lot of Latin nights, and, you know, it's been cool for the last 10 years.
Yeah.
But, you know, things get old, and myself, always been a hip-hop head. Like I was telling Lex, you know, I'll go to the club, I'll play your favorite merengue, bachata, salsa, reggaeton, and then I'll get in the car, listen to some hip-hop dancehall. So it wasn't really making sense to me, so I was like, you know, let me try to do some more hip-hop things. But again, back to, like, the title of the show, Skills Over Politics. A lot of those politics hold us back from getting those open format house bookings because people see us, oh, you're a Latin DJ. That's all you do, you know? So you ever feel like that's the case for you?
For me, it's like starting over, but I guess starting over the right way because I've already been through so much that I kind of know what to do, what not to do.
That's true, yeah.
Yeah, you learn a lot, you know, going through bullshit gigs. You know, bullshit promoters, and then you just, you know.
Exactly.
It sucks, but you learn a lot. You know, you grow.
Definitely. I mean, I know that this time around, I feel the same way. I'm kind of starting over, but you do know what you're getting into because you've been through it. Because you're in a different scene, it's still the same politics you got to go through, you know? So you just got to prove people that, hey, you got the skills, and then, you know, hopefully they get that trust in you. So a couple promoters over here in Boston, myself, have been putting me onto these open format bookings, and a lot of people are surprised. They're like, oh, I thought you were a Latin DJ. I'm like, and take it back. You know, I started as if you know, the true DJ Dre's heads from back in the day, they knew me from a dance hall. My reggae CDs were selling. But this is when, you know, shout out to El Nino, put me onto all these websites back in the day, selling thousands of dance hall mixtapes. And then, you know, it just went from dance hall to bachata.
Romeo.
Exactly. So I'm trying to, you know, get back into that scene. A lot of new genres too. Are you messing with any of the new stuff like Moonbotón, any of the twerk remixes?
I like a little, like, I don't know.
Maybe some don't Major Lazer. What about like Major
Lazer? I like Major Lazer. I like this new thing called Jersey Club.
Oh, I got some good ones. Yeah. I got some good
ones. Some of those are a little too much, but then some of them are just right.
Yeah.
And it gets the people going in the clubs, you know.
It gets you bouncing. Yeah, it's that bounce, yeah. I got a lot of edits. We'll trade off there.
Gotcha.
But definitely. So, Lex, tell me, what do you got? What are you doing in town this weekend?
Oh, I'm actually doing a famous concert with 3,000 people. Not doing that. I'm doing this spot called La Barra, and it's I think mostly Dominicans from what everybody tells me. Yeah. So I feel pretty much ready. And yesterday I was in Guild nightclub. Same type of crowd, more international though. A little bit of everything, but everybody here seems to love bachata, man. They seem to go out and like you put bachata on, the whole dance floor is like,
I think honestly, because it's the easiest thing to dance. So if you're a listener and you don't know how to dance Latin, probably the first one you would learn to dance to is bachata.
Bachata, yeah.
It's also very sensual, so you get real close to the girl. You know? Yeah. But I know a lot of the people at your spot tonight. You should have a good time and don't be afraid to, slide them in with them house remixes,
I'll do.
They'll be hyped. They'll be hyped. Yeah, they'll be good. It's a good crowd. Shout out to Muay Thai. Nice. Held me down for many, many years and still doing their thing. But so, yeah, we're going to let Lex get in the mix. Maybe ask him a few questions after. And I know he was a little scared. He's like, really? Because I'm putting him on the spot right now. I just called him up. I said, hey, do you want to come to the crib, grab some food? We started watching Ted 2. And then I was like, yo, so I got this podcast, let's get you on just out of nowhere. So, all right, we're going to let Lex jump in the mix, ask him a few questions when he's done. Enjoy. Here we go. DJ Lex, New York City in the building. Skills over politics.
Get off the stage.
Get on it. Get on the set. Let's go.
All day, nigga. All day, nigga. How long you niggas ball? All day, nigga. How much time you spent at the mall? All day, nigga. How many runs do you got on call? All day, nigga. How long they keep you in call? All day, nigga. All day, they 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 all day, all day, nigga, they all day, all day, nigga, they all day. All day, nigga, they 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 all day, nigga, they
It's time for the percolator. royal body.
Whipping it, fishing for a kid.
Make myself a bottle back in the club. Either way you put it, either I'm good. Triple salute, nigga, straight out the hood. Back the soda water, splash the scale. Put my right out the pot of my lip. Leave it nowhere over to the side. I'll give me your food.
Enough to still sell dope, but old enough that I know better. When they saying it's 42 for that white powder, I know better. Get it, nigga, I know better. Put a smile on the devil's face. Who don't wanna sell dope forever? And flood they rolling to the best of break. Fish scale and the two doors that I fish tails. Fiberglass, Ferrari leather, and designer shit that I miss. Yeah, picking the clues, the jeans, the jewels, I'm acting a monk, yeah. From 16 years old, I'm whipping in kitchens, fucking my junkies. Pablo, Versace, way before me goes. My dinner plates, no silverware. All you niggas, my e-holes. Talk a kilo like a free throw. Crack house, had the people. Made it through to the other side. Now nothing's big as my ego.
Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Hey, move that dope. Hey, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Hey, move that dope. Hey, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope.
Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen.
Boo!
DJ Lex on the set, straight murdering the tables. Yo, Lex, good looks are coming through on that.
No doubt.
I definitely caught him on some out of nowhere shit, right?
Some fucking freestyle. I was not ready. I just knew, okay, I like these tracks. That's it. A little bit of everything. Not, you know, a little deep, little future house, a little, how you call it, Dutch. I don't know if they call it that anymore. Little hip-hop top 40-ish, you know?
So were any of those tracks that you played your personal mashup, bootleg?
Yes, a couple of them, like at least four or five of them.
So so for the DJs listening, they can go grab those?
Yeah, Proline Remix, baby.
Amazing. That was my secret. Damn, the secret's out, especially for any top 40 DJs listening too, but... Yo, amazing set. Nice, quick 25-minute mix. I know I got you hyped now.
Freestyle. Now tonight, I got to go back to playing that regular.
Yeah, that regular. Parte velitas, you know.
Yeah.
But no, Lex, thank you once again for coming through.
Thank you, man. This was fun.
Hope you had a good time. Very first guest for the show, Skills Over Politics. And what do you think of the podcast? You think we got a future?
We got a future.
We might have some
Definitely.
Subscribers.
We got a future.
And if you're listening in, make sure you tell a friend to subscribe on the podcast inside the DJ Dres app, inside the LMP Radio app, and on my SoundCloud, and soon to iTunes. So you can have it all there. So very first mix, I want to thank DJ Lex, New York City in the building. And any closing, how can people get in contact with you?
All right, Instagram, DJ Lex NYC, Facebook, Twitter, all the other stuff, Lex Edit.
Perfect. LexEdit.
There you go.
DJ Dres signing off, episode 1, Skills Over Politics. We'll bring you the best in quality DJing. We'll break new tracks. And like you said, we'll put DJs on the spot.
Yeah. No preparing, nothing.
Nothing. Just
he gave me like
record.
5 minutes, like, yo, put some tracks together.
That's all we need. Now, as a true skilled DJ, can perform at any time. So we want to thank you one more time. And make sure you guys subscribe to the podcast. And we'll see you guys next week. Peace.
Later.